This is 4855 Creekside Drive, 0.47 acres, 21,900. It's up on a hill. Don't really have anybody behind you. Looks like once they get all these dead trees cut down, then you have a view. Driveway all the way up here. Driveway comes out this direction and comes out here. I guess this is where your garage would be, and then you'd have your house here. This is actually pretty nice, kind of hidden away. Build a house. If you had a two-story house, you'd have a view that way. And even a one-story house, have a view on this side. The trees are gone. Some damage to the driveway there. The driveway's in a lot better shape than some of them, though. Here, maybe put a garage over here.